Assalamu alaikum, Dada. My name is Ali Hussain. Now, in your talk, you have mentioned that, and even in your earlier talks which I have heard, you have mentioned that Jesus in Bible is nowhere claiming divinity. Now, I had gone through a booklet which was propagating Christianity and implying that all the sufferings are healed by Jesus, peace be upon him. And it gave the reference that Jesus is saying, I am the Lord who heals you. And the reference was from Exodus chapter number 15, verse number 26. And even it went further, saying that in 1 John chapter number 1, verse number 7, the blood of Jesus, his son, cleanses us from all sins. Now, my emphasis on the first reference, where he's saying that I am the Lord who heals you. Now, doesn't this imply or doesn't this indicate that Jesus is claiming divinity?
But they're quoting Exodus chapter number 15,
verse number 26.
Verse 26, and saying, Jesus said that I healed you. Brother, Exodus is a part of the Old Testament. Old Testament. Jesus Christ never spoke in Exodus. Never. I said in my talk, there is not a single unequivocal statement in the whole Bible where Jesus, peace be upon him, himself says that he's God, worship me. This is the Bible I've got by the Christians, King James Version. Everything what Jesus Christ spoke is in red. You check it up, this will never be in red. It is not the words of Jesus, it is word of somebody else. And even if I agree with you, for sake of argument, that Jesus did say that he heals. And the Quran does agree with that. And I said in my talk, we believe that he gave life to the dead with God's permission. He healed those born and blind with God's permission. So I've got no objection in agreeing that Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, did heal the people. It's our faith, even we believe in it. But whatever he did, as the Bible says in the Gospel of Matthew, chapter number 12, verse number 28, he cast out devil by the Spirit of God. Gospel of Luke, chapter number 11, verse number 20, with the finger of God he cast out devils. He did everything which bore witness of the Father. So I've got no objection in agreeing that Jesus did do miracle. But regarding Exodus, it's not the word of Jesus Christ, peace be upon him. Even if it is, I've got no objection. Because whatever miracles he did, Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, said that this is done by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And again, Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, said in the Gospel of Matthew, chapter number 24, verse number 24, for there shall arise many false Christ and false prophets. And if it were possible, they shall deceive the very elect. Miracle is not the test. Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, said, it's mentioned in the Gospel of Matthew, chapter number 11, verse number 11, of those that are born of a woman, the greatest person is John the Baptist. Those that are born of a woman, the greatest person is John the Baptist. That means he was greater even than Jesus, peace be upon him, because Jesus was born to Mother Mary. So amongst all born of a woman, the greatest is John the Baptist according to Jesus, peace be upon him. Which miracle did he do? Not a single. Therefore, miracle is not the criteria to make him God. Hope that answers.
We thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for making this program possible. On behalf of the Islamic Research Foundation, I thank all our guests, including the press, for attending the program. We also appreciate and thank all the persons involved in the organizing and recording of this event. Jazakumullah khairan.